Hello, in this video I show you how to get rid of annoying ads. For example, I want to test my internet speed but there are always ads around. To block ads on the entire network, I installed ad blocking software on the router. Thus, devices on the network will be protected from advertising. Here are the steps. I use OpenWRT router for my network system. On the router I installed a new package called Adguard Home. This is free open source software that helps you block ads. On the OpenWRT homepage, there are detailed instructions on the steps to install and configure Adguard Home. Next, you use software called PuTTY to access the OpenWRT router using SSH. Your router username and password. After installing the Adguard Home package, enable and start it. Thus, the ad blocking software will automatically start every time the router boots. Next, you set up to use Adguard Home to resolve domain names. You just need to copy and paste the above command lines and paste them into the command window. Then restarts the service to apply the changes. Now you set up Adguard Home through the web interface. You open the link as instructed. Follow these steps to set up ad blocking software. Because port 80 is already used to manage the router, you should change the management port to Adguard Home. In this case, I use port 8080. My management interface and DNS server interface both use the local interface. You are required to create an administrative account for Adguard Home. You use this account to access the web interface for managing ad blocking software. Now use the account just created in the previous step to log into Adguard Home. Your entire network has been blocked from ads. Return to the Internet Speed Test website. There are no more ads appearing, which is really comfortable. But one thing that Adguard Home cannot do is block ads on YouTube. On the other hand, it has a feature that I love, service blocking. For example, if I want to block Facebook service, do the following. You can block other services like YouTube and TikTok if you want. Here's a list of services you can block. Here I block a service called Facebook. Then I check the results. All devices on my network cannot access Facebook. This is great when an organization wants their employees to stay focused while working. I have completed the step-by-step guide to blocking ads on OpenWRT routers. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Because I run Adguard Home on the router, its memory is limited. Therefore, I recommend that you customize the data storage period. Good luck.